Joseph. Today is Russian Day. Two gold medals, and now we have three medalists in women's category 75 kg. First place, Olga Zubova from Russia. Second place, Nadezhda Listyukina, also from Russia. And first place, representing China, Kang
Yuan.
So,
I pierwsze pytanie do Olgi. Olga, opowiedz, jak dzisiaj ci się walczyło, jak dzisiaj ci się startowało.
Pierwszy wprost dla Olgi. Pozdrawiamy z tego medalu. Pokażcie nam, proszę, troszkę o współpracy w skupieniu.
Ja nie było lekko, потому что это большое соревнование. Просто совсем другое. Это как на лучшем соревновании. Это чемпионат мира. Второе место после Олимпийских игр, так что было.
So I asked her about her impressions. She said that it was very tough because World Championship is the second biggest tournament after Olympic Games. So it was very hard to achieve it, but she has done it.
Teraz pytanie do Nadezhdy, czy jest zadowolona z dzisiejszego występu?
Teraz Nadezhda, słyszycie na
No, относительно. Nie
She is also very happy with her result.
And just with her question.
It's now about viewers from the journalists. Viewers' impressions.
It is a very tough competition today, and from this competition I see the demerits, the good points of my competitors, and also I see my weak points of myself. However, I will keep on training and train harder. Maybe next time I can fight better together against them.
Teraz pytania od Państwa dla medalistów.
Ja mam questions.
Hi. This is to Nadezhda. I was watching the last lift and I was desperate for you to make it. Did you think that you could make it? I was willing you on from the side, but I don't think my willing was strong enough. Do you think you could do it?
Думали,
чтобы это можете сделать? Или... Конечно, я думаю, что это очень быстро сделать. Или проще было сдаться сразу.
Of course, she was believing, but it was so hard to achieve. She couldn't.
This is my friend for a camera.
Unusual question. I would like to know the age at which they began weightlifting. All three of them.
Dla was będzie po prostu spoko na było dietę na ciele, zanim się zaczęła jak to zrobić. Ta Olgi dla Nadezhdy.
Ja z 12 lat
wyszłam
z
tego dziecka. Z 12. Olga was when? 12 years old.
Eight. 13.
Any questions?
Last, please.
For Nadia, when you get back to Russia, what will you do to teach this youngster some respect for her elder?
Żeby Olga była jeszcze Polsze. Polsze jutrze. Jeszcze
Olga. Czy ja będę robić, żeby победить Olgę?
Tak.
Tak.
Give her a smack bomb.
Тренироваться, да, готовиться к следующим стартам и полностью оградить себя во всем, только целенаправленно тренироваться. Потому что иначе не получится достичь результата, только ограничить себя в каких-то
делах. So it's everything depends on the start of training and to well train for next competition and you can only beat the records if you reach your borders or something.
Yes.
Yeah.
This question is still by Dizna. And it's for a long time I haven't seen this biting mood, this aggressive mood. So what, and this is what finally gave you the result. What is needed for you to achieve this mood? 2 missed attempts?
So if you don't have any questions more, then thanks for our medalists.
Dziękuję bardzo, dziewczęta, dziękujemy.
Give them a quick clap.